Breaking news! Dayray Games has been sold to EG7. Stay tuned.
And then, of course, you had something like H1C1 blow up. It generated $200 million in revenue and $100 million in EBITDA. But during that time, then, of course, there are other competitors. It was closed down in China. So many things happened to the game. And this led to that they had to downsize the team. So that's the only thing that really happened, was that the team that was related to this game had to go because the revenues weren't coming in anymore.
Yeah.
Dump one. Dump two. Dump three.
Explosive barrels! Ah! Oh fuck! Oh! You're very bad!
Through Daybreak, you acquired this massive community trying to revive H1C1, right? You know, what do you have to say about the people, you know, longing for the rebirth? You touched upon it, but perhaps you could be more specific on the teams you've selected. Is that through Daybreak? Is that through, I mean...
Like I said in the beginning, this is very specifically researching the ability. It's a little bit of archaeology. Of course, the full team is not there. We have to sort of look into what is the technical requirements, what does it look like. You know, of course, the code is there, but, you know, there's a lot of work to be done. Is it worth it? You know, we're hearing from the fans. But I think that this is our key, is that we listen to the fans. We try to see, is this a possible thing? And then we'll have a conversation. But we can't have that before we know, right? So step one is we make our plans and make sure that we know that we have everything together. And then we will present to everyone out there what we think and then see what they think. And I think that communication is what's going to make us successful going forward. And we'll be honest. We'll be very honest with the community what we find when we do this research.
The driver.
Good job.
Let's get in.
What is it, Harry Potter?
Yo! Look how slow we're going right now. Like, I'm full speed right now, boys.
Hit him once. Oh, go. Get this kid. Close it.
There. Oh, it spawned me close.
Okay, sorry.
Oh, okay.
So.
Nice.
Yeah, you can see its nose.
Yo, what's good?
No!
Let me down.
But I want to give a little bit, at least, something, a little snippet. So I can tell you this, that from January, we have actually had the team evaluating if we can bring back the H1C1 before Season 3 version of the game. I know you are very excited, but I also want to say that we can't promise that we will be able to bring the game back, but we are looking at it. We have listened to all the fan requests, and this is not only for H1C1. We've read and listened all around for EverQuest, PlanetSide, Lord of the Rings, and all of the things that you're telling us. And we are going to look at those things going forward. And
oh, it's my
hello.
I lamied him. Good job. There's so many. AK.
Oh my god.
Hit that guy. Hit that guy.
Nice.
So much ammo, kid. You're so bad.
Dude, I see him shoot. I see him shooting like 10, 20 feet in front of you.
I know, he's super bad. Okay, the other one's on at the.
Riker, send me an invite, please.
They're gonna be looking at us, apparently.
Riker, send me an invite.
Gotcha.
Shooting at us. They just shot at us. Oh my god, look at this.
Oh shit.
Hey, bye bye to your helmet.
How the fuck did he not die?
I'll blast you in the
air. Shut up. Come up.
Oh, killed your friend. You suck. Tony, what? 3v1, I still kill your friend.
He fucking lagged. I gushed him twice, man.
Yeah, let me get that shoddy ammo. What the fuck?
Dude, Pills. What the fuck's wrong with you? Don't take my shit.